All right.
I don't have a boyfriend because I never threw my hair up into a messy bun and applied minimal makeup and then threw on skinny jeans and Chuck Converse.
Okay. That's fun. We love that. My shirt is literally coming apart, so that's good.
I had scissors right there.
Yeah, well, it's too late.
Welcome, I guess.
Yeah, what's up, dudes? We're gonna be... I literally did nothing. I did just the normal things. And this is just what she's doing. Did you just hit your head? This bitch is crying. I don't know what I did or what I said.
Do you need a tissue? Probably.
You don't have any on your desk, so too bad.
I'm literally sobbing.
Okay, we are going to be watching and reacting to NCT 127 Superhuman music video.
Yep.
Truthfully, honestly, I haven't heard really anything about it. I know I've seen people talking about the video, but not sure really what to expect with it. So yeah, we'll just get right into it. Let's do this.
Hello?
Whoa.
Okay, I wasn't expecting that kind of a sound. God, he's so hot. I'm so sorry.
Ow, that hurt my legs.
Ooh.
He's...
Hold on. Did you hear that? Thanks for the shout out, bro. Thank you. Anyway.
Oh, pink! I love pink.
Why did they do his hair like that?
Who, Jungwoo?
Yeah.
Coconut head?
Yeah.
I like his outfit.
Oh!
Whoa.
The man that you are.
Wow, look at that set. Oh my god, these outfits are great. Oh. I like how it's going from full screen to widescreen. Ooh. This choreo is kind of cool. Jeez,
this set is very like
futuristic.
Yeah, like year 3000.
Ooh, yeah. But the vibe is like groovy. You know what I mean? I feel like groovy.
I'll say what I think of.
All right.
He is so hot.
Ooh, yeah, Okay. Wow, whoa. Yeah. Making points. Several points are being made.
Oh, you better sing.
Oh, you better sing. Beautiful. Wow. Oh. The white screen to full screen.
That was so pretty.
Yeah.
The black with the white. This. Oh. So,
hello?
Hello?
They're giving us a lot of different things. Like different sounds. I didn't like that he wasn't
dancing
with that part. The song is like kind of all over the place, but like in a good way. Wow. Wow. That was really pretty. Oh, wow. Okay, I feel like I just went on a roller coaster.
Okay, well, the video was really, really cool.
Very, very futuristic.
Yeah, and it was, like, edited really, really well. Like you said, that song was kind of all over the place. A little too much all over the place. Like, it was almost confusing as to what type of a song they were going for.
Okay.
Because I feel like there wasn't really a memorable part. It just kept switching genres every, like, 20 seconds. So it didn't really have, like, a part that, like, grabbed me.
Right. In a way, I agree, because, like, I'm trying to honestly remember the song and remember, like, a melody from the song, and I don't remember.
I don't mind when songs, like, switch up a genre a little bit mm-hmm. in the song, because I do think it's cool when, like, a song kind of changes direction, but it still has to flow in the song well.
Yeah.
And it still has to be memorable. Like, there's just so much that happened that it just left you confused. I personally didn't understand what their direction for the song was. I don't know. Like, I thought that it was a really cool video, but the song just is not it for me at all.
I mean, I feel like same. I don't know if I would go and download it, but, like, from what I heard, like, it was cool. There was a lot happening, but the video was so cool.
If the video didn't exist and you just heard the song,
yeah,
would you like it?
I don't know.
Exactly.
I don't know.
That's how I kind of judge things. Like, when I watch a music video and I'm hearing the song for the first time, I always, in my head, I'm like, okay, if I was to take this video out completely, would I still listen to this song and enjoy it? And if yes, then to me, that's a good song. Mm-hmm. If no, then it's just the video that's kind of hyping it up in my head.
Let us know what you think about the song. If you like the song, the video, let us know what you think about all of it. And let us know also what you want to see from us next time. And like this video, subscribe. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.